talk. Steven said we'd stay out late. His brother's car parked at the gate. Until it's time I run to bed. Mighty hands across my head. Still I wonder why my mouth goes dry. Winter comes in the southern sky. Leonard Woolf is on my bed. Those dusty pages no one read. And all the while she writes and writes. He prints the book, she flies the kite. I wonder how this weighs on me. Should I fly up in my dream? Should I stay or maybe cry? If life is moving, why should I? If life is moving, why should I? So Leonard Woolf, don't cry. Your books will one day speak to me. And when they do, we'll run outside and tell your wife.